next work is very appropriate for this season in the Christian church year. We're in the midst of Lent right now. When we take a look at, when we reflect and look at ourselves and examine ourselves for our imperfections and our failures and our need, our very much need for God and for what He did in terms of salvation on that Good Friday and Easter Sunday morning. And in your program are the words to this wonderful sacred song that Bach wrote. He wrote 69 of just single lines with a very simple accompaniment, figure-based kind of accompaniment. And Alfred Reed then took this one, which is his favorite out of all 69, and freely, he calls it freely transcribed this for the instruments you're about to hear. And I think it's really important that, not that you can follow the whole melodic structure throughout the piece, but this piece so captures through harmony and melody and color the words of the text, the mood, the character, the drama. So rather than trying to figure out how the words fit in with the notes, rather just soak up the mood, character, and drama. I think that's the best way of saying it. It so reflects both of those verses. My Jesus, O in Anguish, by Johann Sebastian Bach, freely transcribed by Alfred.